The Simpsons movie will hit Russian screens on the 16th of August. But before that, let me tell you some history of the film and its creators. The script work on the Simpsons feature film began 6 years ago. And when time came to produce the animation, the creators turned to the renowned Russian art director Dmitry Malenichev. The Simpsons movie is Dmitry's fifth Hollywood feature film as an art director. His previous U.S. releases include the Wild Thornberry movie and the acclaimed Rugrats films. Dmitry's animation career began in 1987 when he went to work for the Pilot Animation Studio in Moscow with renowned artist Alexander Tatarsky. In an exclusive interview for Russia Today, Dmitry said that working on the Simpsons movie was a great change of pace in his professional life. But will the Russian audience get the Simpsons jokes?
A huge pressure falls on the shoulders of people responsible for translating and making Simpsons speak Russian. If it's done properly, which I hope it will, I have no doubts that the message will be received. Plus, you know, Simpsons was always like a beautiful combination of not just like a language and speaking gags, but also all kinds of comedy, slapstick, side humor, and just visual humor. So at least, you know, for 50% of the jokes, it can be absolutely sure that it's going to be fine. And the rest, I'm pretty sure that it will be accepted very nicely.